Hallelujah to Jesus. Glory be to God in the highest. We are so grateful to God that made us to see the last Saturday of the month yesterday. That was Christmas Day, last Saturday of the month. And today again is making us to see the last Sunday of the month, Boxing Day, December 26th. What a great God that we serve. What a wonderful God we serve. Please celebrate Him wherever you are. I want you to have this in mind, that what is happening to us, seeing Christmas, seeing Boxing Day, is not our right, it's a privilege. And that's why I don't want you to take Him for granted. Go ahead and celebrate Him for what He has done and for what He's doing. And as you do so, the Lord will bless you in Jesus' name. Now, over a long period of time, I don't do this broadcast on Sunday because of logistics that I involve. I do it from Monday to Saturday. I don't do it on Sunday. But because of the series that I'm teaching, because of the peculiarity of these 7 days that we have, beginning from yesterday, Christmas Day, I have to come out today, Sunday, to do this broadcast. Because of you and because of what heaven wants to do in you. Don't forget, we are dealing with seven good things that can happen to you before the end of this year, or 7 prophetic blessings that you can claim before the end of this year. That is what we are dealing with. And we took our text from the book of Jeremiah 52:31-34. Jeremiah 52:31-34. About the king Jehoiakim, who was in captivity for 37 years. And the Bible says, a king came to power called evil Merodach, and he lifted up his head out of the prison. Verse 32 said, he spoke kindly to him, set his throne above every other throne in the land, and changed his prison garment, and did it continually before him all the days of his life. We read all that yesterday, and I told us that number one thing that can happen to you before the end of this year, according to this place we have read, is that evil anniversary will be terminated. If you have been facing anniversary of calamity in your life and in your family, you have been facing anniversary. Some family have anniversary of sicknesses. Some people have anniversary of bad things. It happens at a particular time of the year. They have been celebrating it. For the woman, for example, the woman with the issue of blood was celebrating anniversary of sickness in her life for 12 years. The man living at the tomb in Mark chapter 5, he was celebrating anniversary of madness for many years. The man by the pool of Bethesda was celebrating anniversary of sickness for 38 years. The man by the beautiful gate, he was celebrating, and he was lame for 40 years. He celebrated anniversary of lameness for 40 years. I speak unto you, every anniversary of calamity you have been celebrating, in the name of Jesus, they shall come to an end in the name of Jesus. Look at this king we are talking about. He has been celebrating anniversary of being in prison for first year, second year, till he get to 37 years. But on a Christmas day, on December, that is why this teaching is very unique. His miracle began on the Christmas day of that year, just like yesterday. Can I speak to your life? If the turnaround of this man can begin from from December 25th of that year, your own will begin also. In that, you will not end this year with tears. You will not end this year with emptiness. You will not go empty. The Lord that turned the story of Jehoiakim around will turn your story around in the name of Jesus. What is the second blessing you should expect? Is the blessing of helpers of destiny. That is number 2. Helpers of destiny. Helpers of destiny. That is number 2 thing that happened to this king. Helpers of destiny located him in form of a king, according to verse 31 that we read. He said, the king of Babylon, evil Merodach, was the agent of blessing. helpers of destiny that God used for this king. There is somebody listening to me all over the world. If your email will thunder, those that will bring you out of prison, those that will put laughter in your mouth, those that will change your story in the remaining days of this year, may the Lord Almighty send them to you in the name of Jesus. What are you praying about? You are going to cry to God, helpers of destiny, locate me. As you locate the king of Judah, to terminate 37 years of captivity, helpers of destiny, wherever you are, four corners of the world, locate me. That should be your prayer. Use it to pray. That is the second thing that happened. Second blessing you can expect. Second good thing that can happen to you, helpers of destiny will locate you. They will interpret your dream. They will change your story. And as you pray this prayer, the Lord will bless you in Jesus' name. I'm going to be telling you the second part of this helpers of destiny when I meet you tomorrow, and the Lord will bless you. If you have not given your life to Christ, please do, and help us to share this message. Let it go viral. Share it through this WhatsApp, your WhatsApp contact, through this WhatsApp, share it through our Facebook, through my Facebook, Okayode Nathaniel Tomeo, and share it through the YouTube, through our YouTube channel, Impartation TV. And when you get to Impartation TV, help us to like, subscribe, and share. And the Lord will bless you in Jesus' name. See you tomorrow by the grace.